Pima County wants to ease traffic congestion near the top of Mount Lemmon, and to do that, the county plans to spend $50,000 to study how to ease traffic congestion near Summerhaven. Located near the top of Mount Lemmon, Summerhaven is a popular tourist spot, and it often has problems with traffic and lack of parking. Some ideas already being discussed are adding more parking and using new road and trail designs. To learn more about this study, just head on over to our website at KVOA.com.